Jilat Jang Klawas, Wikipedia Audio. Jilat Jang Klawas is an Israeli-born fitness personality best known for the longest-running fitness show in the United States, Bodies in Motion, and for his show Total Body Sculpt with Jilat. Bodies in Motion is a half-hour aerobic workout show that launched in 1983. It was the first fitness show to air on ESPN, where it aired from 1985 to 1996. Most recently, it aired on Discovery Fit and Health. Jilat also hosted a game show where contestants had to guess by looking at a monitor which Body in Motion cast member the muscles or six-pack belonged to. This show was called Jilat's Minds in Motion, and it aired on the History Channel 2.5 network from 1999 to 2002. Total Body Sculpt with Jilat is a half-hour sculpting workout show. From 2004 to 2010, the series ran on Fit TV until Discovery put their health and fitness channels together. It's currently seen on JLTV Jewish Life Television. Jilat was born in 1954 and raised in Israel. Jang Klawas has been a great athlete devoted to fitness since his high school days. Jilat is the creator of more than 30 workout video titles, too. Jilat has been featured in many print publications. In March 2007, Jilat was inducted into the National Fitness Hall of Fame. In September 2007, Jilat released three new fitness DVDs from his Total Body Sculpt series as seen on Fight TV. In January 2008, Jilat released Jilat's Express Workouts. Jilat Jang Klawas on IMDb.